He's really putting his foot down now.
Let's go to Australia, home of the Surfers Paradise Race Circuit.
He has made a couple of good moves and is moving up.
Everyone seemed to get away okay.
Yeah, nobody appears to be trying to make a break from the rest of the field yet.
I'll give it time, Danny. I'm sure this race will begin to heat up soon.
Will he go for the pass here? He's moving up the order. This is great! This is marvelous! Look how they're bunched up back there. He's changing up through the box on the straight. Turn 12. Just listen to the noise that car makes when it hits the wall. He's lost his place. What a smash! He's trying to play catch-up. Putting his foot down now.
It just never really developed, did it?
Sadly, no. But points are points, and that's racing.
Yep, they all count.
Look at this! A couple of guys were crashing off one another. He has made a couple of good moves and is moving up.
Let's go to Australia, home of the Surfers Paradise Race Circuit.
Wow, he slammed on those brakes then.
They're all away safely at the green flag.
Yeah, they're still all settling in, but let's see what develops now. The positions are... Oh, he seemed to have tapped the car in front of him then. Oh boy, he's right at the back. guy in the front of him is not so far away now. He moves down. Look at this guy accelerate. And he manages to come around him. He's got more breathing space now. He is now in position to make a move on the guy in front. What a smash! Look how they're bunched up back there. That's quite a big impact into the barriers. Only two laps to go. Yes, this guy is really accelerating now. You can easily lose nose cones here.
Well, the promise of an exciting race today has sadly not been realized.
I think you're being a little hard on him. These guys are giving it their all. There's some debris to clean up off the track. And he's trying to get closer to him. The white flag comes out. Last position for this guy at the moment, but things may change. He's really putting his foot down now. He didn't manage to keep the car on the track.
Solid racing thus far.
Yeah, but nothing special.
We've still got time for action yet.
Only one lap to go. There's a lot of time to make up now. Now we can see. What a fantastic win for Michael. He's trying to play catch up. Look at this guy accelerate. This guy is fighting not to be last. And he's trying to get closer to him. Turn 17. Heat from the tires helps to keep the line pretty dry. He's really putting his foot down now. He's off the track, but he should be able to continue without too much trouble.
We'll be right back.
couple of guys.
Seem to get away okay.
Yeah, nobody appears to be trying to make a break from the rest of the field yet.
Well, give it time, Danny. I'm sure this race will begin to heat up soon.
And he's trying to get closer to him. He is now in position to make a move on the guy in front.
Get this. Safely at the green flag.
Yeah, they're still all settling in, but let's see what develops now.
Oh my!
There was a definite contact there. This is one of those spots we said was a sucker spot. He's pulling away. The guy in the front of him is not so far away now. Is he trying to cause an accident? To bring you up to date, 14th,
9, Donnie.
15th, Fernandez. 16th, Herta. He's completely mad! Looks like he was hit on the front wing. Yes, he's lost it. He's off the track. This guy is crazy.
Look at this.
There was a little contact there.
Wow!
You thought you made it through unscathed, and then this happens. Is he trying to cause an accident?
Well, the promise of an exciting race today has sadly not been realized.
I think you're being a little hard on him. These guys are giving it their all. Right into each other then. He's in a precarious position.